not my own experience actually, but I saw my friend at that time from Belgium, a Jesuit also, and once he went to Binondo, and there somebody asked his belongings, his bags. That's really scary for me. With the community, with the Filipino, there's no personal bad experience for me.